exhibitions.
Yes, good afternoon, thank you. Nirat is presenting her products. All what we do at Nirat, in this forum, we use it as an opportunity to show the local population what we are doing. So the objective of such an event is to bring the local population closer to Nirat by presenting some of the local products that we have beans here. We have rice, sorghum, we have wheat, we have maize, cassava, and other products that we have in here.
So what are some of the innovations related to these seedlings that you are presenting to us?
Yes, well, we have a lot of products. So, rice, bean, varieties of this. And now we have a mix of sort of whether you have flag rice in the upland, not only in the floody area. So, that's one great innovation. And flag rice now has a normal crop also. That's one of the greatest innovations. And also in the field of cassava, we have a lot of several varieties of cassava in partnership.
Farmers need more sensitization. So we are seeing farmers, more of the farmers are also running after our seeds.
Now you talk to us of
hybrid.
Now Nancy, how important do you think the importance of that artifact against poverty and this is economic development in the center region?
In the center region, that's what I'm buying. We have now developed varieties of meat that we can have high and also rate.
Nous sommes ici au Musée National, comme vous le voyez très bien. Cette cérémonie a eu lieu la journée internationale des scientifiques, comme vous le voyez très bien. Nous avons montré le matin ici. Revivre cette très belle ambiance ici même au Musée National, à l'ancien palais présidentiel.